Live 1, 2, 3. This is Marlon Hill. I'm reporting to you live from Denver, Colorado. We're here at the YouTube booth, right here in front of Denver, Colorado, at the Pepsi Center. And I'm here to report to you from Miami, Florida. I'm here as a delegate here in Denver to tell you why I nominate Barack Obama as the next president of the United States. If you are watching live on TV right now, you need to make sure that you do your homework and make sure that you watch from Monday to Thursday. We are going to be having a live broadcast with Barack Obama at the Invesco Field. But he's going to be talking about change we can believe in. This entire week is all about us, our story, the American story. What are you believing? What kind of change do you want to be a part of? This is what this whole election is all about. Do you want change continuing with what John McCain is doing? Or do you want something changed, something different that you can get involved with Barack Obama? Changing your education system, making the healthcare more affordable, improving our position and our standing in the world. This is what this election is all about. Get involved, make sure that you register to vote by October 6th, because we're going to change the world, we're going to shock the world, and we're going to bring it home on November 4th. This is Marlon Hill, reporting to you live from Denver, Colorado at the Pepsi Center. Let's get ready for change.